Yo, 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 it's your boy Cal Reacts back with another one. This time it's You Gonna Learn by Eminem featuring Royce da 5'9 and White Gold, man. I absolutely love this album. I mean, every song in this album is pretty good so far. So if this is your first time on the channel, remember to like, share, and subscribe. And without further ado, let's get it, man. See tomorrow, little boy, you gonna learn. All them pretty bitches leave your ass in the urn. You ain't saw your last rock, you just better earn. But I pray you see tomorrow, little boy, you gonna learn. Pray you see tomorrow, little boy, you gonna learn. All them pretty bitches leave your ass in the urn. You ain't saw your last rock. I'm a product of properly hopping up out of that poverty, profiting off of copping and swapping that property out for a possible monopoly. Trying not to adopt my father's old philosophies. Same time, I'm praying to God that everything works out at his colonoscopy. I'm walking across a suicidal tightrope intentionally, while the demons coming out of me. Wifey's on the side of me, talking sense into me. Without she, I feel incomplete mentally. She's been sent to me right there since 9-6. Worst nightmare to side chick. Some things are just meant to be. This it for me, give my daughters a kiss for me. Y'all call this fame, I call this shit alcoholistic infamy. Targeting my kids and babies through population and gun control. Shit make me wanna make 100 more, make a bigot racist uncomfortable. If y'all against talking reparation, then I'm not against the thought of separation. Why the politicians and white and privilege act highs is different from segregation. That's funny, bro. Segregation is being told where I'm gonna go. Separation is being woke and going wherever I wanna go.
I just want to say Royce is super underrated, man. Like, I don't understand why he's not, you know, more highly regarded. As far as, I mean, if you're way into rap, like, everybody knows about Royce, but he doesn't have the mainstream success that a lot of, you know, higher level rappers do, man. And I don't get it, man. He's dope. But I'm pretty bitches leave your ass in the urn. You ain't saw your last rock, you just better earn. But I pray you see tomorrow.
Full of gold rope, wanted one though, they were so dope. Was a have not, cause my pockets didn't have knots. I was so broke, on my last rock, for my slingshot. Better haul ass, don't be no slow poke. Through the tall grass, run your ass off. Oh no, got your pants caught on the fence post, getting chased by them jack boys. Think about the flaws like a lint roll. Let it wait till it's late, they will tiptoe through your living room window. Take a Nintendo and then skate, making you feel like you got bent over. And rape, little boy, you're never gonna get no rope chain. Get your shit stolen, your lips swollen. I became bitter as I got a little bit older. My hate was making me get colder. Began to get a chip shoulder, started to spit vogue. I'm a zip code, I've been skid row, but I ate every single beast that I spit over the shithole I escaped. Then I began to explode, detonate. Now the east side went schizo, thought my name was B-side, cause they flipped over my tape. And I won't hesitate to get them all bent so out of shape. Shit, bro, hold up, wait. I just tripped over my cape. And I'm not gonna let up, treat the paper like I'm chopping a letter. Dress how you I shred. So when you refer to the guy next to the document shredder, now the cops wanna set up roadblocks on my header. Got several bounties from feds in every county. I'm with a gal at a checkers wilding, bumping fuck the police while I fed her rallies. This shit is like romper room. Why do I feel responsible for these kids? All of whom I'm a father to. I'm a god to you, y'all better worship the water. I walk on it, y'all gonna meet your Waterloo. I get the flipping, the mic is a murder weapon. I'm popping an extra clip and cut the truth. And I'm popping, do not let me catch you slipping. I will pop up and I'll take a spot from you. I get to doing what a leaky faucet do. But I ain't talking drip when I say that I'll give the drop on you. Singing, fuck all of you in auto-tune. I am too volatile and too grisly to bear. Yeah, shit is getting to wear. I can barely even sit in a chair. I bust my ass for this shit and I swear. It ain't even worth dissing someone so offbeat that they can't even figure out where their words should hit the kick and the snare.
Yo, M's a savage, Royce is a savage, and when they get on the track together, man, instant classic. I like how they came with two different styles, like, Royce was a little more reserved and, like, laid back, and M, you know, M's M. He came in with that energy, and he fucking killed it like he always does. So I'm going to bring it back and try to break it down for you guys. Pray you see tomorrow, little boy, you gonna learn. All them pretty bitches leave your ass in the urn. You ain't saw your last rock, you just better earn. But I pray you see tomorrow, little boy, you gonna learn. Pray you see tomorrow, little boy, you gonna learn. You ain't told your life. out of that poverty, profiting off of copping and swapping that property out for a possible monopoly.
Man, he said so much right there. Hold on, let me run it back.
Product of properly hopping up out of that poverty.
Product of properly popping up out of that poverty. Like, he's a product of you know, growing up poor and then making it, you know.
Profiting off of copping and swapping that property out for a possible monopoly.
And that he profited off of purchasing property. I don't know how he worded it, but he basically, you know, he flipped buying, you know, properties and made money off of that too. So.
Trying not to adopt my father's old philosophies. Same time, I'm praying to God that everything works out and it's colonoscopy.
See, that's deep, dude. He said, basically he's saying, you know, he's trying not to grow up to be like his dad, but at the same time, he's got love for him. You know, he wants to, you know, he wants to see him do all right.
I'm walking across a suicidal tightrope intentionally. While the demon's coming out of me, wifey's on the side of me talking sense into me. Without she, I feel incomplete mentally. She's been sent to me right there since 9-6. Worst nightmare to side chick. Some things are just meant to be.
Basically, he said he's walking a tightrope intentionally. Like, he's as a rap artist and, you know, as a dude with a lot of money and a lot of opportunity, he, you know, he faces a lot of temptation, and his wife's always there to, you know, keep him, you know, level-headed, and she's a nightmare to side chick, so so, you know, he keeps her, or she keeps him, you know, on the straight and narrow, so that's good.
This it for me, give my daughters a kiss for me. Y'all call this fame, I call this shit alcoholistic infamy. Targeting my kids and babies through population and gun control. Shit make me wanna make 100 more, make a bigot racist uncomfortable. If y'all against talking reparation, then I'm not against the thought of separation. Why the politicians and white and privilege act high is different from segregation. That's funny, bro. Segregation is being told where I'm gonna go. Separation is being woke and going wherever I wanna go.
Speaking on, you know, the black experience in America, pretty much, you know, he's how I don't know that racism is making a comeback, but it's more, I guess it's more socially acceptable to let that side of you out. You know, you see it a lot more often nowadays, and, you know, especially with police officers and whatever. So he's speaking on that, and he's showing you the difference between segregation and I forget how he worded it, but.
Separation is being woke.
Separation, you know, he's saying he's not against separation, but, you know, that's by will, not by, you know, somebody forcing you to be. So.
Can go wherever I want to go.
Casey, tomorrow, little boy, you gon' learn. All them pretty bitches leave your ass in the urn. You ain't saw your last rock, you just better earn. But Casey, tomorrow, little boy, you gon' learn. Casey, tomorrow.
Full of gold rope, wanted one though, they were so dope. Was a have not, cause my pockets didn't have knots. I was so broke, on my last rock, from a slingshot.
It's a scheme that he's going with right now, and basically he's saying how he grew up with nothing as well. You know, he said, I was a have not cause I didn't have knots. Like, he didn't have knots in his pocket, he didn't have bands, you know. He always wanted a gold rope cause they looked dope, but he never sold dope, and that was, you know, the gold ropes are kind of a commonly associated thing that drug dealers had. So.
Better haul ass, don't be no slow poke. Through the tall grass, run your ass off. Yeah. Oh no, got your pants caught on the fence post, getting chased. Got them jack boys, think it's about the floss like a lint roll. Let it wait till it's late, they will tiptoe through your living room window. Take a Nintendo and then skate, making you feel like you got bent over and raped. Little boy, you're never gonna get no rope chain. Get your shit stolen, your lips swole. I became bitter as I got a little bit older, my hate.
That fucking rhyme scheme, bro.
Making me get cold, I began to get a chip shoulder. Started to spit vogue on my zip code, I've been skid row. But I ate every single beat that I spit over the shithole I escaped.
I gotta run that back just cause the rhyme scheme is so crazy.
It's about the falls like a lint roll. Let it wait till it's late, they will tiptoe through your living room window. Take a Nintendo and then skate, making you feel like you got bent over and raped. Little boy, you're never gonna get no rope chain. Get your shit stolen, your lips swollen. I became bitter as I got a little bit older. My hate was making me get cold. I began to get a chip shoulder. Started to spit vogue on my zip code, I've been skid row. But I ate every single beat that I spit over the shithole I escaped. Then I began to explode, detonate. Now the east side went schizo. Thought my name was B-side cause they flipped over my tape.
Oh, and they said, he said that they called him B-side because they flipped over his tape. You know, tapes, for those of you who are too young to remember tapes and cassettes, they had an A side and a B side. So if you were on the A side, you had to flip it. You know, so he's saying they called me B side, so you flipped over my tape. That's a dope little bar.
And I won't hesitate to get them all bent so out of shape. Sit, won't hold up, wait. I just tripped over my cape. And I'm not gonna let up, treat the paper like I'm chopping. I'll let a dress tell you I shred. So when you refer to the guy next to the document shredder, now the cops wanna set up rope. Won't hold up, wait. I just tripped over my cape. And I'm not gonna let up, treat the paper like I'm chopping. I'll let a dress tell you I shred.
I can't. I'm having a hard time hearing what he said there, but he said, I'm never gonna let up. So I'm chopping it up.
I just tripped over my cape, and I'm not gonna let up, treat the paper like I'm chopping, I'll let a dress tell you I shred.
I'm never gonna let up, treat the paper like I'm chopping it. And then he said the whole document shredder. The guy next to the doc, you met shredder. The doc, Dr. Dre, document shredder. Doc, you met shredder, so he's chopping it up. There's so many layers to that bar.
So when you refer to the guy next to the document shredder, now the cops wanna set up roadblocks on my head. I got several bounties from feds in every county. I'm with a gal at a checkers wilding, bumping fuck the police while I'm fed her rallies.
I gotta run it back.
Set up roadblocks on my head. I got several bounties from feds in every county. I'm with a gal at a checkers wilding, bumping fuck the police while I'm fed her rallies.
He said he's at a checkers with a gal feeding her rallies. Well, I fed her rallies, he's saying he's getting chased by the feds. There's a lot of layers to that bar too, man. He's crazy.
I'm with a gal at a checkers wilding, bumping fuck the police while I fed her rallies.
Fuck the police while he fed her rallies, getting chased by the police. Like I said, layers, man. There's so many layers to his stuff.
This shit is like robber room. Why do I feel responsible for these kids? All of whom I'm a father to. I'm a god to you. Y'all better worship the water I walk on. Y'all gonna...
So why do I feel responsible for all of you? I'm a father to. I'm a god to you. He said, basically, he's saying he fathered all of you young rappers out there. He's sonning you guys right now. That's crazy.
Responsible for these kids. All of whom I'm a father to. I'm a god to you. Y'all better worship the water I walk on. Y'all...
I'm a god to you. Y'all better worship the water I walk on. Walk on Water was a song that he put out.
Gonna meet your Waterloo. I get the flipping. The mic is a murder weapon. I'm popping an extra clip and cut and shoot. Then I'm popping. Do not let me catch you slipping. I will pop up and I'll take a spot from you. I get to doing what a leaky faucet do. But I ain't talking drip when I say that I'll get the drop on you. Singing fuck all of you in auto tune. I am too.
He said, I'm not talking what a leaky faucet do. I'm not talking drip. But if I will, I get the drop on you. What do you say?
And I will pop up and I'll take a spot from you. I get to doing what a leaky faucet do. But I ain't talking drip when I say that I'll get the drop.
I'll get the drop on you. I'll do what a leaky faucet do. I ain't talking drip, but I get the drop on you. That's crazy, dude.
On you. Singing fuck all of you in auto-tune. I am too volatile and too...
Fuck all of you in auto-tune. Like he said, I'm gonna take your style and tell you to fuck off.
Grizzly the bear. Yeah,
I mean, that's an easy bar.
Getting to where I can barely even sit in a chair. I bust my ass for this shit and I swear it ain't even worth dissing someone so...
Can't even sit in a chair because he busted his ass so much.
Singing fuck all of you in auto-tune. I am too volatile and too grizzly to bear. Yeah, shit is getting to where I can barely even sit in a chair. I bust my ass for this shit and I swear it ain't even worth dissing someone so offbeat that they can't even figure out where their words should hit the kick and the snare.
That was a general diss, I think, to all of the new rappers, all of the mumble rappers that can't really figure out how to ride a beat like that. But also, I think that was a little dig at Nick Cannon, because his diss tracks were so unbelievably whack that, you know, it wasn't even worth the response, really. So, like he said on one of the other tracks, he kind of just nicked them. So, man, once again, Royce and Eminem together is always fire, man. Bad Meets Evil is legendary, for real. So drop some more Eminem stuff, drop some more Royce da 5'9 stuff that you want me to listen to. And until next time, I'll see you guys later.